There are many actions which we can get close to Allah, like thanks, contentment, of course belief, tawheed, oneness of Allah, love of Allah, fear of Allah can make us close to Allah, hope to Allah can make us close to Allah, and not to be hopeless to Allah, and respect Allah, and praise Allah, glorify Allah, magnify Allah, believe Allah that there is no God except only one God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So there are many, and praying and fasting and giving charity and practicing for Umrah and Hajj and many more, speaking the truth and obey the parents and kind with the parents and relatives and neighbors and all the human beings, even with the animals, to kind these things also, actions which can make us close to Allah. Look for the halal income, look for the halal food, look for the halal drink. There are many actions which can make us more and more closer to Allah and to earn the happiness of Allah and save us from the anger of Allah and save us from the hellfire by the will of Allah and enter to us in Jannat ul Firdaus in paradise in next life for our Ameen. If you are in the next life and if you are going to hellfire, how you can rectify now? What you can say, Allah, send me back to the world and I will do all good to you, all obeying to you? No, you cannot go back here in this world to rectify. Yes, it's time now.